The length of long chord, that is, we need to determine T1 to T2 distance, that will be equal to 2R sine delta by 2. This is delta, so this total angle will be delta. This will be delta by 2 and delta by 2. So that is equal to 2 into R is 400 into sine 30 degrees, which will be equal to 400 meters. Option B.